very peaceful time or lives and we should be thankful to God for everything. I wish well the President, his family, all of you, and the reason that I have called for this biggest press conference so far that we haven't had since when I don't know. Wala, hindi naman ang muli na. Pero, there are nothing spectacular except that to say to everybody that we are doing well. And Chak-chak is again coming up. And if there is any provision at all, if at all, that would need a change of direction somewhere in the charter, let us all cooperate. And maybe suggest to whoever is control comes there what would be the changes that would be done to the benefit of the I hope that it will remain that way. The chances are they would come up still, which has always been the excuse to open the charter. I do not want to put forward anything that I hope no long speculate. But if there is any change coming up, well and good, we should welcome it. But if I don't love, I hope it would not rumble down to some other matters aside from the economic provisions that they would want to amend, change, correct, rectify. Pero ako talaga, up to now, I am still in wonderment kung ano yung why in heaven's name there's always that economic provisions na hindi po correct po pa. That is the usual convenient way of doing things. But leave it that way. I'll go along with it. As long as we stick to the economic provisions, whatever they want to change there, somewhere, somehow. Yun lang ang akin. That's the long and short of this press conference. Wala naman ang ibig sabihin. Maybe that we just wanted a big crowd. You know, have been out in circulation, very far from the morning crowd. So, from time to time, gusto ko kayo makita. Dialect, it would be something like, Imiga, Imiga.
Ay, Perminte. Perminte.
So yun lang. Hanggang doon lang ako. For the nonsense. So, kasi dyan lang nga rin ang ano, the progression of things. I would really want to go ahead forward. You know, it would take us which may or we make them or may not come. Or ganun. Ganito yan. Whenever you open the constitution for changes, for amendments, you cannot place restrictions or conditionalities na hanggang dito ko lang. When you open a charter change, it's a plenary. Hindi mo ma... So, you know, we call for a constitutional convention or we call for a constitutional constituent body by Congress, people's initiative. Whatever it is, hindi mo magiging ng restriction. Because when you open it up, it's all for the taking. Plenary talaga. So, it's not place restrictions there.
So, it's possible that bigla may isang congressman tatayo that I sasabihin niya, I move to for this new role of
the external terms like that?
May bigla ko ba na?
Kaya ako nandito eh. Kaya tayo nag-uusap dito. Not only for any particular office, in the Constitution, ito namang local offices, local government offices are not mentioned in the Constitution. They are defined by one single phrase there about local governments, which will be organized in accordance with law. Ang nasadyan lang sa Constitution, the President, the Vice President, the Senators and Congressmen. Diyan lang mga barangay captain mula na hanggang mayor and governor. There, we are all upon we are public officials but we are ruled by the local government. It's not a constitutional office. Your constitutional offices are those mentioned in the constitution. So, yun ang well, that's why ako nandito. Sabihin lang na yung mga congressman o senador huwag din yung habain, pagsiin yung termino ninyo. Let it be where it is. Sabi, 6 years ngayon o gano'n. Now, any changes that you may want to put forward for posterity, you may do so. Right now, you can begin by the legislation, then you lead up to the opening of the charter to changes, an amendment, but it should be progressive. Ibig kong sabihin, tayo ngayon kami, wala na pala ako yung picture, itself to us, but you know, you tend to forget. Hindi dapat kami, we should not benefit kami. Any changes making it longer should tell, okay, let's go wrong. Pero longer, mahirap yan. Congressman, senators, and all. Open this mention of any constitution. So, you can have a wala ba na kung problema sa changes from time to time. But it must be purely motivated to improve the interest of government and country. It will never be used to promote the ambition or ambitions of Congress or by anybody else, even by the Supreme Court. But besides, if meron man, it should not apply to them, the incumbent, who made the changes, modification. It should be, I said, progressive. It should apply to future elected or appointed para walang...
Not even to the next president.
Not even to the next president. Kasi, you know, the one thing mahirap niya is, when you are the incumbent, dapat yan sa lahat yung local officials. Alam mo kasi, you should be allowed to resign 6 months before. Precisely to deter you from using the resources of government to fund your candidacy. Governor man, mayor, alam mo na, you will have a lot of advantage that you do that. Very spare. Wala naman tayo ano dyan, but this is a democracy. Rotation dapat. Now is the time for Nicolano to be president. Maybe tomorrow from
Cebu,
the southwestern part of Mindanao, which will be Sambuanga towards Quiboloy. I would even relish an Ifugao president. Turun-turun tayo, huwag natin siguro. Hindi maganda eh. Magsabi, one term, only period. Two terms, tapos bar, forever, hindi na. So, kung saan tayo nailagay sa position natin ngayon. Yung batas na yun, simple. Hindi siya lang. Pati siya lang. Wala naman akong nakita sa horizon na any attempt to circumvent, go around, or move forward, or anything na hindi maganda. I just want to you know, we live on our time. Kung saan tayo dinatnan, nagswerte natin sa buhay ng konstitusyon and your destiny. Because this is what a democracy. Do not tinker with recycling movement of a democratic state. do not introduce something which is foreign or not aligned with the original intentions of those who made it charter. Sundin lang natin yung the intention. Kung ginawa 6 years. Now, kung nandiyan ka sa 6 years, nandiyan ka lang. You want to make changes, make it another successive bill, walang limit. Fine. But you should not benefit from it. It's not the time to make changes in the Constitution. The Constitution is good, very good. The best that we have ever produced. Do not.
Mayor, a resource, any comment po sa allegation from a Senate, a resource person at the Senate inquiry alleging that you and Vice President Sara Duterte received a guns, a bags of guns from Pastor Apollo Quiboloy. Any reaction?
Kami magtanggap ng barilo kay Pastor Quiboloy. Ako pa ba ang delivery sa kanya ng tanyong bukas? It's a very stupid proposition.
So walang katotohanan, Mayor? Is that true?
It's silly. Bakit ba si Pastor mamigay ng barilo sa akin? Saan siya makuha? Kung magsabi siya wala siyang baril, bigyan ko siya. Ayun ko ba? Almost more than 500 for registered collectors ang collectors category ako. It's a way, bili ako ng bili, pero hindi ito magamit. I can only use one. I can carry a gun, only one of the entire collection, kasi mag-abot ng 50 million. They're only allowed by the authorities to carry one gun, not even a rifle. Hunting, maybe. Shotgun, okay. But military hardware. Wala na ako. All of them. Yan, or was military, pero MR. Ito sitwasyon, alam mo na, may hirap sa kanang bukid. Hindi mo malaman kung sino yung kalaban mo. Yun rin, hindi mo talaga alam kung sino ang gusto mo. Gorgor sa iyo. Collector is collector. You collect and collect and collect. Hindi ito BIR. Collection ng firearms ito. Free to move around and the process there is extradition. It's a long process. I didn't even get so with extradition. Malit na kaso yan. Amerika would not go into that. It, Amerika would not waste its time violating a law.
Is that attending to be session and Senate? Would we do his arrest? Is it possible to arrest for the division to matter and attend sa Senate period?
Sino?
Si Pastor Quiboloy.
May I hear you the word again? In a
report sa Senate.
I'd like to ask you a question. What is the equivalent of the words of Pina? It's not an order. You cannot order an ordinary citizen like me to beg me to report to you.
For what?
You don't want. Or if outside the national imperator says to give you a fear, we begin to question you, what is the significance of the interest? Okay, Pastor, it could, because unreasonable refusal, maybe first is invitation between companies of Pina. This of Pina is more or less like a Pina. Same effect, it can compel your attendance. Pero ako naman, kaya ayaw ko na. Ano mo gusto na? Wala mo na nakita na kung national interest ko. Ako ang supplier na para dito sa gobyerno na tinigil pa ko. Matagal na ako ng supplier ng para ang bata pa. You know, there are always, we never run out of silly or idiots in government. Let them be. Or come president, or come there in a burrito. Uy! Si Mama pala ito. Get yourself arrested. This is a free country. If you do not want to go there, get arrested. That was a legit dream of the old Mindanao. Yeah, because Mindanao is a frontier country. It is not inhabited by originals except the natives and the Moro people here. So, in dream of separate, when you're looking at a certain place, like my father and mother, migrating toward an island called Mindanao for a better future for the children. Yun yun ang dream. It is always the dream of some people to be independent. Pero if it causes a rupture in our entire system sa Republika, I will not go for it. I will not, meaning I will not go for a false carving out of Mindanao out of the Philippines.
Are you saying now that it was just a hitting or a hitler?
I am not saying any different, really, actually.
You see, after you made the call, there were, of course, reactions that you
cannot do. Well, I said, sinabi ko,
you're saying that now it was...
Give us a better deal for Mindanao. Well, if you study history, Mindanao has always been a poor relative vis-a-vis with the entire country. Ang Mindanao on the list for so many years, consistently the lowest in getting public funds for our structure. Kaya tayo binakalay at bloom. And that house was the complaint. Kaya it fueled the revolution. It encouraged people, and some Christians joined the Moro people in clamoring for independent Mindanao. Claro yun, especially the earliest settlers dito. Na dumating na ang panahon na lang, maganda na ang road network no, sa Mindanao, punta ka ng Hagunoy noon, hanggang ano, Rocky Road. Ice cream lang yan. Ito yung pagkagyero lang. Hindi naman talaga nakarate. Because the influential leaders and even the national leader, president, has always been there. Parang tayo na nakatsamba na sa panahon mo ngayon. Parang tayo ng presidente dito. I don't know the man, there was never a radical change in me. And I will be frank with you and everybody else. When I became president, there was never the slightest moment that I was thinking of placing the interest of Mindanao over and above of the entire needs of the entire country. Kung ano lang ang sabi ng economic planners, ano lang sabihin ng mga Department of Revenue and everything, natunahin muna natin ito. Because I am not as bright as anybody else. I might be a lawyer, good in memorizing. I'm not trying to memorize. Pero to be an enterprising thing about governance, I do not want my country dismembered. I do not want a part of my country taken away. I do not want my country to be disturbed physically, even slightly. It goes for Luzon and Mr. President. Wala akong sinabi na gano'n. Even if you kill me 1,000 times, doesn't sinabi. Making, taking, rap. Pero kung sabihin mo, addict, wala akong sinabi na gano'n. Pagkain ako ng Marcos niya, hawa ko na sa akin. Tanda na ako. If I can say it for to Marcos, I can say it Please don't okay antibiotic, don't okay aspirin, no drugs. Just to make the big clutcher. Pero wala akong sinabi na ano. Pagpatayin ako ni Marcos niya, takot ko na wala pumamatay ng tanda na ako. Gusto ko pa mabuhay mga another. Hanggang mamatay si Dalawaya. Sabay ka ba?